Once upon a time, there was a baby squirrel who fell out of his nest. A man found the squirrel and brought him inside. He put the baby squirrel on a heating pad and covered him with a blanket. He fed the baby squirrel day and night, and every day the squirrel grew bigger and stronger. The man named the squirrel Bobby. When Bobby got older, the man released him. He lives in the big oak tree behind the man's house. He still comes to visit the man, and they lived happily ever after.